Melbourne Victory have until 5 p.m. tomorrow to challenge the match review panel's decision to ban Kiwi forward Costa Barbarouses for 2 matches. His tackle on Milos Ninkovic in the Big Blue on Saturday night went unpunished by referee Chris Griffith-Jones.